Henry Lawson poem put to music. He did so many of them. This one's a bit different, and it just talks about the shearer's lot in the old days, and it's called The Shearer's Dream. I dreamt I shored a shearing shed, and it was a dream of joy. For every one of them roused about was a girl dressed up as a boy. Dressed up like a page in a pantomime, the prettiest ever seen. They had golden hair, jet black hair, and every shade. The sheds was cooled by electric fans that was over every shed. The pens was polished mahogany and everything else to see. And the huts had springs to the mattresses, and the tucker was simply grand. And every night by a billabong we danced to a church. Our pay was the wool on the jumbuck's back, so we shored till wool was blue. The sheep was washed before they were shorn, and the rams were scented too. And we each of us wept when the work cut out, in spite of the long hot day. For every other girl's roasting with whiskey and on trade. There was three of them girls to every chap, and as jealous as they could be. There was three of them girls to every chap, and six of them picked on me. We would drive them around for the homeward run, shearing them brown like steam. When I walked with my pen in the flaming sun, and found 'twas